Everybody, it's Charles Lakey Brandon from BoxingFitnessFactory.com. Today I want to talk to you about a tactic for maybe fighting a taller fighter. Taller fighters have a tendency, they're generally, you know, they're used to the opponents stalking them to get inside because they have such of a long reach, so they're just going to be a long rhythm fighter. They're just going to try to stay on the outside and catch you when they can. So my advice to you is just try it out and try to see you back up. Make that taller fighter come to you. A lot of times the taller fighters aren't used to being the stalkers, okay? Now, obviously, they're going to still be pumping their jabs, so you need to work on defending that jab, slipping it, catching it, jabbing with them. You know, if you can, you know, a lot of the great in-and-out fighters, you got to be in and out. Obviously, if you're shorter than this guy, you want to get in, get your money, get out, you know, like a Roberto Duran type, a Mike Tyson type. Tyson, you know, you have to use your feet. You have to be like cat-like. You know, a Tyson would slip a jab and be inside, bang, bang, let his shots go, and then he'd be back over here to the other side. But that's more explosive power, but I recommend getting in, boom, 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 getting your money, sliding out, changing the angle. But the key factor is just try to make this fighter feel uncomfortable. See if he can stalk you. He's so used to probably having the opponent, because he's older, he's a taller one. The shorter opponents try to come at him, so he may not be well versed at fighting going forward or being the pressure fighter. So it's just something, a mind game or a tactic to try to see if it works on him, the taller opponent. Subscribe to me at Boxing Fit Factory on YouTube. The website is BoxingFitnessFactory.com. Thank you.